Here's how to use Google Hangouts. Use the clickable sections below to skip through different parts of this tutorial. First, log into your Google account. Click on the dotted square icon in the top right corner and select the Hangouts app from the drop-down. You can also find Hangouts within your Gmail. In this area, you'll find the Hangout functions where you can start conversations and speak to others. You can go straight to Hangouts by going to hangouts.google.com in your web browser. Click on Message and then type in the email address or phone number. You can also type their name if you've already used their contact before. A chat window will appear. Type your message here and then enter to send. If you want to add more people to the chat, click the group icon here. You can also attach photos to your message by clicking the image icon here and selecting your file. To create a group chat, click here and then add the contacts you want. Click on the phone call icon and a message window will appear with your currency sign. This indicates how much credit you have on your account, in case you want to make calls outside the US or Canada. To find out what your Google phone number is, click the plus icon. You'll be able to choose an available number for your region. Type a US or Canadian number in the contacts bar and click call. A window will appear if the call is connecting. It'll say free to confirm that the call won't cost you. If the person answers, you'll be able to hear them and it'll say in call. You can change your microphone input for the call by going to the settings button and selecting your mic. To mute yourself, click the microphone icon. To end the call, click the red hang up button. Google recently took video calling off of Google Hangouts. If you want to do video calls via Google, you'll have to use Google Meet. You can use Google Meet via your browser, on desktop, or on your mobile app. Select Meet from your Google Apps drop-down to launch. To start a video call, click on New Meeting and Start an Instant Meeting, and you should see yourself appear. Click Join Meeting to start the call, and under Add Others, click Add People and type in the contacts you want to invite. If they accept to join the call, you'll see them appear. You can turn off your own video by clicking the video icon. To mute yourself, click on the microphone icon. Send everyone on the call a message by clicking on the chat icon and typing. To invite more people during the call, use the invite icon here and type their contact. To hang up, press the red icon. If you'd like to share your screen during a video call, click on Present Now. You'll be given options of how you want to share your screen. You can show everything on your screen or choose to restrict it to a window or tab. Select the window and click Share. Launch the Hangouts application and tap Get Started. Log into your Gmail account and tap the check mark to start using Hangouts. It'll ask if you want to enable notifications. Click OK and then Allow if you're happy to receive them when you're called or messaged. To send a message, go to the Message tab and tap the green plus icon. Enter the email in the search bar and then tap the contact below. Type your message and press the green icon to send. You can also attach images or add stickers here. To turn your message into a group chat and invite more people, click on the three dots icon and select People from the drop-down. You'll see who's already able to see your messages. Tap Create Group with your contact and then add the contact you want. You can name your group here. Tap the checkmark icon to send the invite to join. To make a phone call, tap the Call tab and then the green circle icon. Type in a phone number here or tap the Contacts icon to select one saved on your phone. Tap the Call icon to start dialing. Launch the Google Meet app on your device and make sure you're logged into your Google account. To start a video meeting, tap New Meeting and Start an Instant Meeting. Invite others to the call by tapping Share Invite to send them a link, or click on the three dots icon and select Add Others, and then Share Joining Info. If your contact clicks on the link to join, you'll see them appear. To mute yourself, tap here, or turn off your video by tapping here. You can adjust your volume by selecting the volume icon and adjusting. To flip your camera the other way, tap here. To send messages to everyone on your call, start the chat by selecting the three dots icon and select In-Call Messages. Icon and select Share Screen from the menu. To hang up, tap the red icon.